worship him, singing, worthy, worthy is the Lamb who has been slain. Blessing and honor, glory and power forever to his name. And for ages and ages we will sing the praises of our God and King. It's the greatest story that's ever been told by the greatest author the world has ever known. Yeah, the bad guys lose, the good guys win. Jesus is Lord of all.
Yes. Yeah. she's a bride. We are amazing, the light of the skies. It's hard to claim and who you are. There's a very
My heart cries. Thank you. Worship the King. Thank you. Me when I couldn't stand, 'cause I was falling, falling. Yeah.
Yeah.
told to me, and I never would have played with my conscience in the fields where I was in the company. But you gave me wings and I used them. I could feel my dreams.
I would also like to thank the dance class moms, and they're making their way down. They do a lot for us throughout the school year. They do special events, they help the teachers, they assist me in getting other volunteers. And one of the things that they do is organize a class gift for the teachers. And so I'm going to ask my teachers to come out as well. We have Miss Christy, Miss
so much, so, so much, and it shows. Your vision for the School of Ballet is amazing. Thank you for your many, many hours, tireless, tireless hours. And thank you for your, I just lost my train of thought. For your tireless hours and everything that you do for the School of Ballet.
Thank you. All right, you can pick your kids up backstage. Don't forget to collect all of your items. And we will see you all at the reception. Thank you so much for coming. Have a great summer. We do have class next week.